So Pennsylvania State Police investigating a meth lab found at a home in Sullivan Township. State Police received a tip from a possible meth lab of a possible meth lab that is on Mainsburg Road earlier this month. Well, when they got to the scene, they found Casey Amrell was allegedly making meth. Amrell was arrested, charged, and those charges are actually pending in Tioga County Court this evening.